Guac and Chips is on today's menu for your homemade guacamole and chips. Take it, turn it, and there you go. Get your pit out of there. Okay. When they're ripe, it's pretty easy to just peel away and take off that shirt.
You just gonna taste it. There it is. But we're just crisscrossing. That's it. And those are our chips.
Beat that with a bat. I'm gone.